The copper shark, or bronze whaler, is a large requiem shark. These sharks have a worldwide but patchy distribution in subtropical to warm temperate coastal waters down to depths of 475 feet. They also occur in brackish or fresh water in the lower reaches of rivers and in bays. They are named for their copper tinge. These sharks have 5 gill slits. The first dorsal fin is much larger than the second. They prey on small schooling fish and squid. Adults and juveniles have been shown to remain in subtropical warm waters during winter and migrate to cooler waters in the summer. Their migration typically follows food. For example, some copper sharks migrate with the huge migration of sardines that occurs along the South African coast. Pregnant females also move toward coastal breeding areas to give birth. Copper sharks have a late maturation. They mature at 13 to 20 years old. Females give live birth to litters of 7 to 26 pups around every other year. Gestation is thought to last a year long. The nursery grounds for juveniles are inshore. Adults can grow up to 10.5 feet long and live up to 31 years. Females grow larger than males. Copper sharks are both targeted by fisheries and taken as bycatch. Their meat and fins are used. Their late age at maturity makes their populations hard to replenish. They are sometimes aggressive during encounters with divers. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.